James Harris Simons, mathematician, maverick, and philanthropic visionary. James Harris Simons, a luminary in the realms of mathematics, finance, and philanthropy, has sculpted a legacy marked by innovation, brilliance, and an unwavering commitment to advancing knowledge and societal well-being. Born on April 25, 1938, in Newton, Massachusetts, Simons's early affinity for mathematics foretold a trajectory that would see him emerge as a pioneer in quantitative investing and a transformative force behind the Simons Foundation's philanthropic initiatives. Simons commenced his academic journey at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, culminating in a bachelor's degree in mathematics in 1958. Fueled by intellectual curiosity and unparalleled mathematical prowess, he pursued a PhD in mathematics at the University of California, Berkeley, guided by the esteemed mathematician Bertram Costant. In 1961, Simons completed his doctoral studies with a dissertation on the classification of certain differential geometric structures. Transitioning into academia, Simons held positions at MIT and Harvard University, contributing prolifically to mathematics in areas such as geometry, topology, and differential geometry. His groundbreaking work in the theory of characteristic classes earned him the prestigious Veblen Prize in Geometry in 1964, solidifying his status as a luminary in the field. Despite the promise of a distinguished academic career, Simons took an unexpected turn in 1968, venturing into the world of finance. Joining the National Security Agency, NSA, he applied his mathematical acumen to cryptography and code breaking during the Cold War, honing analytical skills that would later shape his approach to financial markets. Formalizing his foray into finance in 1978, Simons founded Renaissance Technologies, a hedge fund in Setauket East Setauket, New York. Under his leadership, Renaissance Technologies became synonymous with quantitative trading, employing advanced mathematical models and algorithms to analyze markets and execute trades. The pinnacle of their success was the development of the Medallion Fund, renowned for consistently outperforming traditional investment strategies. Simons' innovative use of mathematical models, statistical analysis, and computer algorithms set a new standard in the finance industry, challenging traditional paradigms. Despite facing skepticism, his results spoke volumes, and quantitative strategies over time gained wider acceptance. Beyond his financial triumphs, Simons's philanthropic endeavors underscore his commitment to education and research. In 1994, he and his wife, Marilyn Horace Simons, founded the Simons Foundation, dedicated to advancing research in mathematics and the basic sciences. The foundation's initiatives, including the Simons collaborations, reflect a commitment to collaborative, cross-disciplinary research. Simons Foundation's impact extends to autism research, exemplified by the establishment of the Simons Foundation Autism Research Initiative, SFARI, in 2003. SFARI funds cutting-edge research for the understanding and treatment of autism spectrum disorders, showcasing Simons's dedication to addressing pressing societal issues. Simons's influence extends beyond his work and philanthropy, evident in his support for educational and research institutions. His commitment to education is reflected in initiatives like the Math for America program, aiming to enhance mathematics education in U.S. public schools. Recognizing his outstanding contributions, Simons was awarded the Abel Prize in 2016, solidifying his status as one of the preeminent mathematicians. His life and career embody the transformative power of mathematics, from pure mathematical contributions to trailblazing advancements in quantitative finance. Simons' journey from academia to finance and philanthropy epitomizes the versatility and enduring relevance of mathematical thinking. His ability to innovate and disrupt traditional paradigms has reshaped the financial landscape and contributed to the betterment of society. James Harris Simons stands as a towering figure, leaving an indelible mark on mathematics, finance, and the pursuit of a better, more informed world.